friends, welcome to Robin's Roost. It's April 2nd, and I'm here to share with you my three things that I am grateful for today. If you saw the video yesterday, we're doing a challenge. Three things every day that we are so thankful God has given to us, put in our lives, make us happy. So here are my things today. First, I am so thankful, especially during this time of quarantine, for books. I love books, always have loved books, always been a big reader, and I wanted to share with you the books that are in my stack right now. So I have, let me see if I can figure out how to turn the camera around. No, I can't figure it out. Okay, so I'll just show you. Well, first of all, I have my little e-reader, and I'm reading a fiction series on there right now. I'm on the first book is called Wool, and the second book is called Shift. I'm reading those right now. I'm also in the middle of 6 other books. I'm reading Loving Him Well by Gary Thomas. I'm reading, this one's just like a little devotional book, A Burden Shared. I'm reading The Life of God in Him. I can't read backwards. The Soul of Man. I'm reading 12 Ways Your Phone is Changing You. And Gender Ideology. And Spiritual Depression. Those are the books I'm in the middle of. And then this is my, it's not all, it's really bad. This is my to-read stack, my immediate-to-read stack. I have another stack that's for later. I might have a problem. The Sacrament of Happy. I thought that might help you in these days. Keeping Your Ethical Edge Sharp. Teach Me to Feel, a book on the Psalms. Searching the Scriptures. And Laugh Again. I thought that might be nice these days too. So now you know my obsession with reading. I love books. I'm thankful for books. Second, my second thing that I'm thankful for today, but also a kind of an obsession, is I'm really thankful for great notebooks. Pretty ones are a bonus, but lately what I super love, I'm gonna show you here, I love dot notebooks. Oh my goodness. I found these little guys on Amazon and they're spiral bound, but they're dots. Check this out. I love them. I really like dots as opposed to lines. I don't know why. It's weird. This is my other one that I really love. It also has dots on the inside. So I made up a calendar, which you can see here. It was gonna be for March, and then March got canceled because of coronavirus. But anyway, those are my little notebooks that I love. I love to doodle. I learn by writing things down. And I just like cute paper and cute notebooks. Also a really good pen. This is one of my favorites. Uniball. So I love books. I love cute notebooks and good pens. And also today, I am super thankful for coffee. I like coffee. I worked at a coffee shop. It was my first real steady job. And I worked at coffee shops all through. Actually, even when after I had Liam, I was still working at a coffee shop. So for about 10 years, I love making coffee. I love smelling coffee, and I have grown to like to drink coffee, especially as a mom of 5, a homeschool mom of 5. I like going out to coffee with my girlfriends. Yeah, girl. So I'm thankful for coffee. Those are my three things today. I hope you're having a great day. It's cold and snowy here today in Colorado. It was beautiful, sunny, warm yesterday, and cold and snowy. So I hope it's nice wherever you are. I hope you are able to stop and think about three things that you can be grateful for, and just praise the Lord for those things. Thank Him for His good gifts. Every good gift comes from Him. We'll see you tomorrow. Little softer, Harry Como, even softer, pianissimo, say you love me with a doodling song. B, C, D, oh, what you doodly doop to me.